Hello, man. Hello, Bernard. Early in the morning. Well, if you're just gonna keep your company, because I'm just putting the dishes away. What noise does Waffle Doggy make? What does Waffle Doggy say? In the shop, get some bacon on me next. Yeah, I'm gonna try and bring you today, then, somehow. Just wanna see. Oh, yeah, Olivia said, can you knit her another jumper as well? Please? Didn't you? Didn't you? You missed your mouth a bit, haven't you? Do you know Daddy then? No. Just got a new teddy, haven't you? You got that one. Oh, it's sparkly. Look, if you stroke it like that, watch. Wow. Like black. Look. Black, look. Another one. Like. Stroking downwards. Silver!
Oh wow!
Wow! Look at that! Right? Do you look like a panda? Better, isn't it? I did actually wake her up at 7:30 to come to the shop for me. He shouldn't have really, but. So he didn't want to go on his own, did he? Yeah. No, Olivia. Oh, what are you doing? Don't pull that on him, it's good smelly bunny. Ugh. Put your bottle up, please. Thank you.
Yes.
If you'll need a pretend drink.
Yeah.
Here's his drink, that. Here's his drink, look.
Don't pretend.
I've got to clean that up, man. Don't get enough of everyone. Kicked him off the group. Here. Say one thing, you're such a clever dog. Oh, that's mummy's, that's got to dry. Never dry with you messing with it. Alright. Ooh! Say bye bye to everybody, she's going to go out to a bit telly now.
Say bye bye, Nana and Granddad.
Do you speak English?
Yeah!
Bye. Oh, say bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Love you.